And then with the shoe part. Just people are gonna be like, I want my face in there.
Like 6 months,
7 months.
I've had these shoes for 3 years.
For about a year?
2 or 3 years.
Approximately a year and a half.
8 years.
Almost a year.
You don't have to.
Yeah, they're my favorite.
I was looking for a good walking shoe at a reasonable price.
I have gotten every cent out of them. They are my old reliables.
I don't own a lot of shoes, but all the shoes that I have owned have been kind of weird and funky.
I'm going to have to replace them this coming spring.
They're just very basic, and I like them.
I don't know. I go to school in them every day, so that's so exciting.
Yeah. They're my favorite pair. That's why I don't wear them a lot, so they don't get too worn out.
People assume that they're fake.
Does that bother you?
No, not really.
I don't make assumptions about people based off their shoes.
Honestly, they could have been better. They don't provide good sole support, but I like the style.
So yeah, you know, I think my shoes are a big part of my personality. You know, I just like to just have a more active lifestyle.
They're like, oh my God, look at those. They look like they have no sole support. What's she doing walking the streets in those? But I don't have a care in the world.
Definitely, yeah, I've like climbed up hills on these and stuff.
I mean, they're Doc Martens, they probably assume I'm gay.
They're comfy.
I don't own a lot of shoes, but all the shoes that I have owned have been kind of weird and funky. Like, these ones were replacing a pair of Converse that had dinosaurs on them, which I wore until they started talking because I felt like those shoes were definitely something that expressed like childishness, which is something that I really appreciate in fashion, like childishness and maximalism, I guess.
Like, I don't want to be held down by the confines of like shoes. I like to just be free. I like to just slide into the world. I like to be skating everywhere I go. I like to be in motion everywhere I go. I like to go through life and every day just wake up and say, let's get pitted.
These shoes have climbed Katahdin. They've harvested animals for sustenance, caught endless fish, survived 10 different jobs that I've had throughout the years. They've never led me astray.